to another video, Kite and Edmund channel. And we're here in Pampanga McDonald's. And we're gonna eat breakfast. See you in a couple minutes. So we're done eating breakfast. There's Edge. And now we're going to Subic. Tomorrow it's Edge's birthday.
It's my happy birthday.
Edge's birthday is in February 8th. Edge. So, see you in Subic. So now we're here in Subic Bay. We're still not in our hotel. Look at that. So we're just swimming.
Whoa, this is cool.
So we're going to Ocean Park. So see you in a couple minutes.
Watch the sunset kinda, yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl, yeah, yeah.
It's
so yeah, you got that yummy, yummy, yummy.
Hey guys, we're going to the aquarium.
Okay.
This is like a vanilla ocean. get stuck, Mom. Gizzle, just pull your way out. French fries.
It's a crab, maybe?
It's a hermit crab. What's in here? Temporary camouflage.
Feather stars.
Are they called that?
Whoa.
Mom, we're videoing.
Yeah.
Someone. Whoa.
Watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl. Yeah, yeah.
Oh,
yeah, you got that yummy, yummy.
That's why the other fish are going away because of that big claw.
Yeah, you got that yummy, 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 yummy.
Care creatures that aren't mysterious underwater pigs. To a cry of the weird and wonderful creatures.
Watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum.
Can you stay flexing on me?
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum. Say the word, come on, wait.
Yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. Any night, any night.
Say the word, come on, wait. Slippers on with a smile on my face. I'm a lady, that you are my lady. You got the yum, 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 yum. You got the yum, yum, yum. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yum. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy.
smile on my face. I'm a lady, that you are my lady. You got the yum, 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 yum. You got the yum, yum, yum. You got that yum, yum, yum.
Somebody's talking, you must be kidding me. It's you. Are you sure? Okay. Rick's slipper. In fact, he can steal a piece of banana from a long distance away. Have you seen him? Is there any other animal right here? Okay, let's see. Come on, wherever you are. All right, I think he's right there on top. All right, let's just wait for him for a little while. There you go. Show them your beautiful body. Good. Well, our furry creature right here is so called Subic, and his name is Larry. Well, just like our stops out, he's busy at night. Finding food, so his eyesight is excellent in the dark. Speaking of food, he loves fruit like bananas and mangoes. So let's play a little game. I've got three bamboo cups right here, and I'm going to hide the tree under one of these bamboo cups. And his job is to sniff it out. He's going to tell us that he found the tree by flipping the bamboo cup using his paw. Okay, let's try it. 1, 2, 3.
Hi, Larry.
So where do you want me to put this? First, second, or third cup?
Second
cup. Hey, check this out. Come on, Larry. Show them your talent. Walking. Well, here's a puzzle for you. What has a face like a cat, a body like a bear, with a long bushy tail and smells like buttered popcorn? Anyone? Well, it's not a cartoon character, but the answer is right above your heads. There you go. So this is Eula, our ranger, also known as a bear. Can you see that bushy tail? Her balance on the line. Good job, Eula. Nice and easy. Take your time. Well, Victorops have a lot to say. They check when they are happy and have a high pitch when they are annoyed. That tail we call that prehensile. It has another purpose. She can have from it just like that. And as for her reward, she'll have some of her favorite fruits like bananas, mangoes, or even grapes. Well, in Turok, some of them say they chuckle when they are happy and have high pitch when they are annoyed. They will howl, grunt, and hiss. They have a very unusual hind feet that make it move them backward, so she can walk down the tree head first. And that makes travel easy, right? Very good job, Luna. Well, here in the movies, you know what? Turoks are only found in, do you have any idea? White sand, wonderful coral, sweet lagoon. Where would that be? Exactly. Palawan. That's why they are also referred as Palawan bear cats. So folks, up a big hand for you, love. Together with Trader, breathe. We'll see how much energy it takes to do that. Now I want you to relax. Come on, relax. Grab it. Your head is open, right? Well, the back's claws work the opposite. When she relaxes, her claws are closed. So she has to work to open them. And by the reason is her legs are so thin and so small, that is not the sign to walk on or take up from the ground just like a bird. So what she has to do is to climb up to a higher place, just like that. And when she's tight enough, she will eventually fall into one. Wow! And that is how a bird flies. Amazing! Thumbs up a big hand for Yuri. Together with Rainer Christopher. Wow. Marvelous. So tell me, is Moy our Rufus cornfield? In Filipino, that is how we call it, Talaw. So kids, listen to me, okay? We'll see that big thing sitting on top of his beak. Well, that is what we call a cast. We believe that it acts like a vibrating chamber to make your voice louder. Well, cornfields are quite chatty. Their paws range from deep booming sounds to raised like a donkey, to its bellows and cackles. I know that it's a little hard to see, but cornfields have eyelashes that makes them so cute and sexy. Well, all he needs combination of fruits, insects, and smaller animals. And his beak is quite handy because he can use the tip of his beak as finger to pluck fruit from trees. Let me show you how. Okay, now, what do you want? Grape, papaya, or banana? Choose one. I bet it's banana. That's his favorite. But let's see. Choose one. See, I told you banana, and it's big enough that Moyer can catch you in the air just like this. Ooh, nice. Can you try one more time a little higher? Higher, okay? One, two, three, go! Nice! So close to a big hand. For Moyer, I can never reach better. I am. What a wonderful bird. Excuse me, madam. Is this yours? Okay. I'll get it. And wait. Why is it open? It's sorry to open the bag. Okay. I'll check. Oh, no. I don't think this thing is still there. And I'm not back. Wait. Are you sure she's not there because the bag is empty? The bag is empty still.
Oh, no.
The snake is escaped. Isn't it? sniffing, and it is protected with a transparent scale that is what we call the spectral tails. And see this beautiful pattern on her skin that will capture them perfectly with your environment. And that is what we call the blending into nature. How do we call that? Go na lang sumasagot kanina pa eh. What do we call that? No. Blending into nature. And so ang mga soldiers natin. Mga police. Exactly. Camouflage. But most people think the snakes are slippery and slimy. Are they? No. Maybe. How about the others? No idea at all. I need to know the exact answer. What do you think? Wow, I think that's a better idea. Why don't we choose for a great volunteer from the audience? Ayun. What a beautiful, lovely young lady. Hi. Good morning, welcome to the show. What is your name? What's that? Cars. Cars or cars? C-A-R-S. Cars. So is cars. Here's my first question. Are you afraid of snakes? Yes. Kaya na stay na ni madam. Okay. Miss Cars, we're going to play a little game.
This is the moment you go for. Thank you.
Go, go! Dip your feet! Go!
You go first! And let's do it at the same time! Why are they coming to
because.
Me?
Because! Kite, you have to...
I'm gonna go to the other side!
You have to put your feet down! Kite!
But then, Angie, come on! Come on, Angie!
Hey, you only have 15 minutes!
Ah!
Come on, Dani. Come on.
It tickles.
Then, and now I summon the
grapes. Hey.
There are trillions attacking my feet.
Excuse me.
Go, Edge.